Well, as we heard about the national record in this contest set by Jinson Johnson, well, we have a rich presence of some illustrious athletes. Anu Kumar is only 19 in the lane number 2, 2 lap race. And here we go, we are all set for a fantastic finish. So they'll all merge and will start racing in a single lane. And then everything to go for. Here you can see that they are all merging, and let's see that who is going to get the first position there at this point of time. But anything can happen there, and the crowd is supporting them. You can listen to the encouragement that they are providing. And Sukhanpreet Singh is there currently in the second position there and setting up a good pace there. Other athletes, some are pushing from the outside and some are pushing from the inside. But how long can Sukhanpreet be there at the second position? That's what we have to see. It's nice to see the Asian Games gold medal winner Manjeet Singh is currently running at the fifth spot, and maintaining his position at the first position is Jaspreet Singh of Punjab. Here they have the bell. It's Jaspreet of Punjab is running at the first position. Manjeet Singh is still waiting there in the wings at the fifth position there. But it's going to be a tough contest, as from the outside you can see that Sukhanpreet is also putting a lot of pressure on the leader, Jaspreet. And now the lead has gone to the other athlete, and he is, for the first time, Krishan Kumar is for the first time in the lead. Krishan Kumar is setting up the pace. Manjeet Singh is trying from the outside. You can see that Manjeet Singh is still running at the fifth position there. But is he waiting in the wing? And Sukhanpreet is currently running at the fourth position there. But now stretching his limits and running like a sprinter is Krishan Kumar. Krishan Kumar is getting a handsome lead there, about 5 meters ahead, and all the other athletes are catching him. Manjeet Singh is now getting himself to the second position. Can he repeat the magic what he did at Jakarta? But Sukhanpreet looking quite promising there. Krishan Kumar is there as well. Krishan Kumar is the fourth position. Now Manjeet Singh at the second spot there. But from the outside you can see that the Arun Kumar of Uttarakhand doing very well there. Anu Kumar of Uttarakhand, everything to go for Manjeet Singh there. But the first position went to the athlete race based both arms in celebration is the athlete of Haryana, Krishan Kumar. What a race that he did, and what a finish by the 19-year-old guy from Uttarakhand, Anu Kumar. He shocked many there by beating the Asian Games gold medal winner Manjeet Singh in his presence, and he pushed him to the third position there. And what a finish by these two guys. Sukhanpreet Singh of Punjab, he's also very very young, and he won that he was there. But Krishan Kumar of Haryana shocked many there with his rich speed there, and at the age of 23 he defeated many favorites there in the competition. Here you can see that he was there at the fag part, and he was running in the middle, the eventual winner of the race, currently running at the fourth position there. And that is how the race proceeds, and this is what the drama that we often witness in this contest. This two lap race has everything for everyone, the drama and the action, the thriller, everything. And here you can see that the man who was leading at this point of time was Jaspreet Singh of Punjab, and just following him closely was Sukhanpreet Singh of Punjab. So two Punjabi athletes were setting up the pace, some were lagging behind. And you can see that Manjeet Singh was at the fifth position there, and at the band you can see now pushing the limits and reaching towards the leader is Krishan Kumar of Haryana. Krishan Kumar of Haryana is putting on the you can see that he is making his move from the outside, and as they heard the bell, he knew that the time was trying so hard to contain the pace of the leader and the leader of the man of the moment. You can see that from the outside, making sensational move is Anil Kumar of Qatar. He is only 15 and 14 years old. The Asian Games gold medal winner under all sorts of challenge, and the athlete of Haryana is quite jubilant.